Thanks guys, so we have now come to the time of the year when we celebrate the number of students, teachers, and parents who have worked hard throughout this very special year.
Mr. Kyo,
to start off the ceremony, we would like to honor the teachers and staff who have been serving the school and its people for at least 5 years with the CPS Long Service Award. This year, we have 19 recipients of this award. For this session, we will be giving up the award to 3 recipients.
The first recipient for 5 years of service in CPS is Mrs. Rana.
Thank you.
responsibility for.
Harissa is also
Also receiving the best service award, 祝寿年.
Thank you.
Specific to youth progress award for foundation Chinese is the male Lee Young Man for responsibility here.
The team that took part to see the positive feelings of our teachers. We will now invite Ms. Jia to receive the award on behalf of the team. Ms. Jia.
To thank all the recipients for the new mission and the new mission.